Hi, I'm Colonel David Sproat, Chief Surgeon for the Army National Guard, and I'm here to talk to you about the Decade of Health, a program that focuses on the health and wellness of our Army National Guard soldiers and families. The nation depends on the Army National Guard more than any time since World War II, and the strategic readiness of the Army National Guard depends on the health and readiness of our soldiers and families. Information is posted on our website and available to all Army National Guard soldiers as well as our Air National Guard colleagues. The Decade of Health program helps our soldiers and families to be ready for any contingency, for the deployment of their soldier to theater, for the family to be able to deal with those stresses effectively, and to maximize the health and readiness of our soldiers. The Decade of Health program works hand in hand with soldier family support services in order to provide the best information to our soldiers to help them to deal with the stresses of being in the Army National Guard. Decade of Health builds each year on the prior year. Last year, the campaign was Get Cuffed. Often soldiers who came back from theater as casualties had hypertension or high blood pressure, and so we wanted to focus on high blood pressure by using the Get Cuffed campaign. This year, our focus is Lighten Up, the goal being that we do a better job of managing our weight in the Army National Guard, which is an issue for soldiers and for families, since families really determine what our soldiers eat. For 2009, our campaign is Ready and Resilient, the goal being that our guardsmen and our families need to be ready and resilient to be able to do the nation's business. In summary, the goal of the Decade of Health program is to be always ready, always there, and always healthy. We'd ask that you visit our website at www.decadeofhealth.com to learn more.